think it's become really clear to me that the era of command and control leadership, which was probably never very good in the first place, is really passe. And I say give folks the guardrails and let them run.